Hey, Trezidex here, and we are continuing Batman Arkham Origins. So let's get started. Let's continue. This is a PlayStation Plus game, so if I leave it, the game close too long, it'll close out itself. But it should have saved. Story. Continue story.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene panel.
Alright! Let's see.
Crime and violence. Greed and vengeance. It's awesome.
Nah. I don't have time for your anarchy. I need to, go to Lacey Towers. Am I in the right spot? Am I in the right area? Ooh. Of when we defeat Deathstroke, or you should call him Slade. If you don't like gay stuff, don't call him Deathstroke. You only think that if you have good blood.
Investigating this crime, we should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
Batman used to beat up the police back then, since they weren't working with each other back then.
I'll be at a disadvantage if I can't tap into the cops' communications. I should hack their mobile relay station.
Rubio, what's he 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
No matter what anyone says, you are never too young for Danimals. Strawberry.
Prints. That's what he calls.
police, the officers' comms. Where are we supposed to go? Well, there's the crime scene. Here we go.
The police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. Days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of the Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. Chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more.
Stop holding it.
The fight broke out when someone struggled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Thank you. fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. Sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker.
It's the Joker. I knew
someone
that.
Killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA sample against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
I already knew that they were going to mention the Joker, but I act like I didn't know. I act like I didn't know just for you guys, so I wouldn't accidentally spoil it. We'll probably see the Joker later. Not right now. Oh.
Give me a break, pal!
Oh.
Detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use
use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Oh, it's by the workspace, I think. I wasn't paying attention, so... Concussion detonator. Yay. I doubt them. Oh, we have one. All right. That's the closest I can get to fast travel in there. Stand by. I wonder if I could do this all stealth.
Crime scene, not Gavin. I wonder if Ben got the drop on him. They tell him to keep their eyes open next time.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GGPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
What do you want?
Nah, I've been clean 3 days.
like they said, they swooped down out of nowhere. Huge wings and claws. They're like fully dog things. Paralyze those bastards.
Paralyzing dark things? What, do you think I'm a schmuck, huh? I look like a schmuck to you.
No, no.
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
That door is also locked. I don't think I can go in the interrogation room.
Stand a chance against that many army men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. But you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Black League. I was making up some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. Many of us can kill him back before the assassins get to him. We get the bounty. All $50 million. But for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
No. You only get one night to get this done. Whatever they put you on, watch you blow it off.
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
Yes, sir. All clear. Clear as day, sir.
We got it. Sir, yes, sir.
Think of it.
There it does, I got it! does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette.
Expect me to believe that. Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting
I can actually do a takedown.
Like I said, we got all night. You and
all right.
Me both, pal.
I'll do it so you guys can see, just so you know it's fair. Okay. Nah, I'm doing it anyways!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere.
Oh, you're not going to continue
to do it. You gotta answer and drop me off that rooftop, buddy! No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got an Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright?
Can't wait and spoil
now
it.
You're gonna let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
I thought I was gonna let that Moose Lips guy escape. I got a new character profile. Oh, nice. That guy's a loose. Okay. To go. I don't remember doing that last time. Or maybe I didn't do that for last time. Maybe that was a different way. I don't remember interrogating that guy a second time. Reception. Can't open that door. Oh! I just... Oh.
Nice play of fist.
Where do I go now? Lock of course.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? Hey, you don't get it, man.
Thank you.
Just get that man! You hear me?
Sweep the room. Watch the corner.
Come in. No problem. That's right. Wait us out, you sneaky little hump. using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
I might have to take a break from the Pokemon series because the emulator is very broken and there's a delay when I do something on the actual system and transfer it to the screen. It takes like a second, which is kind of a bit long. So yeah. I'm trying to get it, getting to return it and just get a return, get news on Friday. Oh yeah. Then up here. Go down. Yeah, I think that might be a far version of Riddler trophy.
Thank you.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. As soon as he stabilizes. Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
We must spend a lot of time here.
Oh, Unbox. You're bypassing network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge can get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Right. back alone.
Missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
Yeah, Gordon. Change the seat.
are a lot of masks, but not the kind of guys I'd expect to fuck around in the sewers.
Thank you.
GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Overlooked. Woman Psionics owns the Gotham Merchants Bank.
And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lisa Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better.
got multiple calls available. Send them out if I already ordered.
Where is this bank? I can't touch the ground, but I can touch the top of the building. Oh, come on. There's a way. No. That has a pretty big map. Or it could be Arkham Knight. Who knows? I'm right back, folks. I have to go to the bathroom. Alright, we're back. As I said, I just had to go to the bathroom. So let's continue. Quandale ding all quan. Cat's still sleeping. Oh.
take care of that. Yep, open the sesame. We're gonna see
you? Who doing these walls under my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, dog? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker ring a bell?
There's Robin Simon.
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? Get away with it! You're a dead man. Dead! You just pay along!
Oh, and Harley Quinn isn't in this game. She's in the next game. Take that mask off, Joker. We all know that's you. I can tell, because that girl had laughing gas.
It's been you this whole time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Psionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, you're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got on my sleeve.
Joker toxin. We'll find out more about that in the next few games. Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. And a bit of Arkham Knight.
something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
There ain't no body!
Survive the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis or anyone else.
Can't find him, man. He ain't here. If I find his ass, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
All right, my living room needs a new rug. So bring me the body of the
bat.
Since you can't find Batman,
could at least find the lucky fella he just introduced his face to. Yep, he's out, all right. Yo, cupcake, you ain't done yet, are you?
Ready to get a bird's eye view from up there?
$50 million into the fool lying has the fire market.
for them.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis' mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries steel mill. Joker's taking Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be me who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Hey, just a shiny mission. Might as well get some level up in. Level up. Concussion detonator. Okay. this way.
Joker ain't gonna be learning that lesson anytime soon.
Oh.
armed. I should disable it with my disruptor.
Yep, I'm so close to being here. And I'll give you a hint. What are the assassins?
I need to find a way inside that room.
Come on. Why do you have to look at the
Thank you.
party when I'm out with you.
Looks like the crane shorted out. I've got to find a way to get through that wall. Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Yep, it is that boss fight. Guesses in the comments of who is this assassin that I am going to fight. And if you already know, don't spoil it for the other, for the people who don't know. Yeah, let's get back to it.
I need to use the security codes to open this door.
Yeah. Bye, Killian. Come back later, alright? Okay, bye-bye. Okay, I can see all of it. I can see the whole thing. I'm not going to use a quick battery on that guy.
Hey, who's the wise guy?
Where's that guy with the jammer? Button.
That's like a smart warning.
We got a guy down over here. Gotta watch the back. Put up the color one round.
Thank you.
Should be a time limit just to make it a lot more serious that if you don't make it in time that you will die. Yes, it's gonna be hallucinations.
I need to get back. ground level.
Yeah, I can't remember. This is definitely a special normal action.
I need to get back to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? For none of this you can save her. You're a wave. A spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a maid at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint. You disappoint.
You can't stop.
brain, then it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long.
Now the actual part. That was easy. The actual boss voice is just the hallucination.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see that.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called the meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Right. I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Yep. Now let's get out of this place.
Send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers of the steel mill.
And does that mean you've dealt with Carpenter?
Yes. I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical.
Not now, Alfred.
Leave me here!
Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first. Electrocutioner signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
Get to the third part three, it won't save at the certain rooftop, it'll just save at the spot where the mission was over. Alright. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and you don't have to, but it'd be gladly appreciated if you would subscribe. It's your choice, and if you do, you can unsubscribe at any time. Anyways, this is Charizard X signing off. See ya!